These
mission products.
They're recycled the bottles.
Scarves, yeah. Blankets, and waste protection bags. They are pleasant to the eye, exhibit good moisture absorbency, and dry quickly. These products receive MIT certification for its quality and functionality.
現在大家看到的所有的產品包括衣服、袋、毛巾和背心等等都是由台灣製造的認證的，他們不單止質量有保證，而且他們全部都是用環保回收的材料製成的。
So the white colored clothes are made from normal PET bottles. The green color are made from the green color PET bottles. To ensure best quality, Dye recycled PET materials, volunteers in city recycle stations attentively collect and sort recyclable materials.
大家剛才看到的裡面穿著那件白色 T-shirt 就是用10個膠樽組成的，大家如果看到的這些長袖 T-shirt 就用了13個膠樽組成的，現在出來的這件灰色的背心 就用了26個膠樽組成的。
As you can see, the shirts are made from around 7 PET bottles.
And what are the shirts made of?
Scarves are made from 7 PET bottles.
Made up from the bottom.
The jackets are made from 32 PET bottles.
That's really good, isn't it?
We have a GC store today, just in front of Commonwealth Bank that sells all these products. If you would like to buy a shirt, please visit one of our stores.
They will recycle, are they?
Sorry?
They recycle?
Yeah, they all recycle bottles.
From what? Bottles.
Yeah, plastic bottles. Yeah. Okay. And then they are mainly like, they only have a few colors because currently most of the plastic bottles, they are either in the green color or blue color. So they're all natural color. We don't dye the bottles.
You wouldn't want to see the process.
No, yeah.